pussycat. Who needs grass?
You'd have to see it to believe it. First, I nearly choked.
And then this bitch took a drink.
That must have been luscious about that every woman at the bar.
He got really ready. And do you know what happened after he took a drink? Fresca? He snowed in his pants.
You know what he uses for underarm deodorant? Hey,
cool.
Like my old man really blew his mind, you know? And he said he was gonna kill me if he found any more grass around the house.
Escape, man.
All right.
And you're a moon child.
And you're a bitch.
I think it's better after the change.
I'm with you.
By that time, I for one was ready to roll over and fall asleep.
How about not too late?
And then Tony said, well, why don't you come over to my pad? I got a waiting pool full of mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise?
I found the European women far more receptive than last time.
She went after me like a barracuda.
Well, I warned you, you old fruit.
Plastics, Benjamin.
Bad trick.
It wasn't very long, but it was 4 inches thick.
Have you ever been whipped with a willow wand till the blood came?
Call it. You'll rupture your tongue.
Feel it, my pretty? The night is filled with magic. Mark my words, little dove. The night is special.
I was so anxious to get out of bed, I stepped on her face.
Susan! Porter, how are you? Ronnie, see who's here.
It's okay, I'll say it. Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
You saw her at my studio this afternoon, Ronnie. This is my niece, Kelly McNamara.
Every inch as ugly as you are, Susan, must run in the family.
It's been on my mind all day.
So you can wait a few minutes longer.
Well, I can.
Thank you.